Hello, my lovely kids. This is your EVS class. Today, we are going to read lesson number 12, Plants Around Me. Let's start. Minty is in a garden. He looks around him and sees many different plants. Students, Minty is standing in the garden and he can see different kinds of plants in that garden. Some plants are big or small. Some plants are straight or twisted. Some plants are strong or weak. Students, the plants that Minty sees are different in their shape, size, and strength, as some are big, some are small, some are standing straight, or some are bent in different shapes. Some are strong or some are weak. Types of plants. Students, there are 5 types of plants. Number 1, trees. Number 2, shrubs. Number 3, herbs. Number 4, creepers. And number 5, climbers. First of all, we will discuss about trees. Tall and big plants are called trees. Mango, banyan, neem, and peepal are trees. Students, tall and big plants are called trees. Trees are tall and big in size. These are the strong plants. They live for many years. The examples of trees are mango, banyan, neem, peepal, etc. Now, the next is shrubs. Small and bushy plants are called shrubs. Bush is another name for a shrub. Rose, cotton, and lemon plants are shrubs. Students, shrubs are small and thick plants. Bushy means thick. It has many low branches. We can also call them bush. Bush is another name for shrubs. Its examples are rose, cotton, lemon, etc. Now, the next is herbs. Small and very weak plants are called herbs. Mint, grass, coriander, and spinach are herbs. Students, herbs are very weak plants. We can break its stem easily with our hands. You can see many herbs at your home also, like mint, coriander, and you can also see the grass in the park. I hope you all have understood about trees, shrubs and herbs. We will continue our reading in the next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.